I'm Rob Keller, Project Manager with the City of Salem's Public Works Department. I'm here to give you an update on our new ozone treatment facility here at Geren Island. Ozone is one of the strongest disinfectants used to treat water, even stronger than chlorine. In addition, ozone also makes our water crystal clear, improves taste, and removes odor. So here you can see the ozone contact chamber. Excavation for this facility began in April, and we're nearly complete with this part of the new facility. Ozone can be explained in four simple steps. The first step is we convert liquid oxygen to ozone gas, utilizing an ozone generator. Second, river water from the North Saniam River enters this chamber and mixes with the ozone gas. In the contact chamber, the ozone reacts with any materials or impurities in the water and treats them for drinking. The final step in the ozone process is to remove any excess gas. It will then receive slow sand filtration before it is chlorinated and sent to our transmission lines. In addition to the ozone treatment facility, there are also a number of other improvements we're doing out at Geren Island. One of those being the development of additional groundwater. Behind me, you can see the design of a rainy well collection system. This will help the long-term reliability of Salem's water supply in the future. Once complete, Salem's new ozone treatment facility will offer a powerful solution to cyanotoxins. In the meantime, we are in the middle of a blue-green algae season. This season can run from May through September in the North Saniam watershed. Staff continues to monitor the water quality conditions in Detroit Reservoir and the North Saniam River and remains ready to respond with additional treatment, including powder activated carbon and temporary chlorine boost if needed.